Hi friends, welcome to the video lecture to write an algorithm to calculate yearly depreciation for an item. Yearly depreciation for an item. So to calculate the yearly depreciation of an item, we are having a formula. First we have to understand the terms. P stands for price of an item. P stands for price of an item. Y stands for expected number of years. S stands for expected salvage value. That means the book value of the item after the depreciation is complete. So we are going to write an algorithm to calculate yearly depreciation for an item. Okay, how to calculate yearly depreciation? The formula is D equal to P minus S. P is the price of an item minus salvage value into number of years. This is the formula to calculate the yearly depreciation of an item. So how to do this? How to we have to calculate this? So we have to get an input, okay, of the P, Y and S, and we have to finally print the result. Okay, so we have to get a P, Y and S, and we have to calculate the D and print the result. Okay, so right, first we have write an algorithm. Step 1, is start, logical start of an algorithm. Okay, step 2, so we have to declare a variable, the variable P for price of an item, Y for year, S for expected salvage value, and D for depreciation. Okay, step 3, so we have to obtain an input for P, Y and S from the user. So the short I am writing input P, Y, comma S. So P is the price of an item, Y is the expected number of years, S is the expected salvage value, that means the book value of depreciation. Okay, so these are the three variables. I am obtaining it as an input. Now I am calculating yearly depreciation. Step 4, depreciation equal to P minus S star Y. That means P is the price of an item, S is salvage value, book value after the depreciation is complete, and into the means the expected salvage value, expected book value after the depreciation is complete, into number of years. So we get a value D. What is the D? D is a yearly depreciation for an item. Finally, step 5, print yearly depreciation. Print D. Step 6, stop. So in this manner we calculate the yearly depreciation. By we are having a price of an item, expected number of years, and means the expected salvage value, that means the book value after the depreciation is complete. So by using the three variables, we calculate the yearly depreciation by using a formula: price minus expected salvage value into the expected number of years of an item. So which used to calculate the yearly depreciation for the item. That's it. Thanks for watching this video. Though said to subscribe to my channel, kindly subscribe to my channel for the forthcoming videos and follow-ups. Thank you.